2 years ago, we told you about a new biker church in Van Wert. At the time, the church was looking for a building, usually holding worship in a tent. Now, they've opened a new building. News Channel 15's Kaitor Pessoa has more on today's dedication ceremony for the White Horse Biker Church.
The members of White Horse Church have been holding their services in a Van Wert gym, so they consider this church building, which was given to them for free, as one of their greatest blessings yet.
Oh, unbelievable. It isn't every day that somebody gives you a church. This has been here since 1853.
Pastor Slow Ride started White Horse Biker Church 2 years ago in a tent in a friend's backyard. They've been looking for a building ever since. Members of Trinity Lutheran Church near Van Wert came to them with some good news in February.
And they called me on the phone and said, I heard you're looking for a church. And I said, well, that depends on how much the rent is. He says, no, we want to give it to you. What? Amen.
This means the world to White Horse, which has a special focus on bikers.
Well, we take the gospel to the highways and byways to the motorcycle clubs. We go to the parties, we go into their clubhouses, we go to their functions. We, as Christ took the gospel out, we take it out to them. And then you can see the love.
Now that they have a permanent home, their impact in Van Wert can be even greater.
This blessing allows us to put a stamp on this community of Middle Point, Ohio, being able to put up our Harley stuff, be able to call this our home, where people, we can run functions and events out of it, and it's our ideas, and we can do it on our timeline, and we want to take God's love to this community, be a lighthouse in this community.
At today's dedication, the congregation gave thanks and prayers. They also had a roast where several pastors poked fun at Pastor Slow Ride. It was their way of fondly remembering his long journey from small ministry to tent church to their new building. In Studio 15, Kaitor Pessoa, News Channel 15.